A gesture from Usgi Gurel to her lover Serkan Çayoğlu. Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Lifestyle TV. If you're new on our channel, please subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for future update. Let's start the video. Nowadays, Usgi Gurel is coming to the agenda with Chan Yaman as Usgi in the TV series Mr. Wrong. The actress has not been on screen for a while and has been making fans happy with Fox romantic comedy series since the beginning of summer. The series will continue in the new season and its followers are also happy. Meanwhile, her love affair with her colleague Serkan Çayoğlu, which started 5 years ago in the TV series Cherry Season, still continues. The couple, who are happily together, take roles in two different TV series at the same time. Serkan Çayoğlu is also playing in the new live series, which come to the screen with its first episode on Channel D last night, September 3. Sharing the lead role with Tayanch Ayayadin, Melissa Asle Pamuk and Nilpari Shaheen Kaya, Serkan Çayoğlu play a soldier, this time in front of his fans. Although the first episode did not receive the expected audience in the ratings, Çayoğlu fans are happy to see him in the drama again. With the first episode, congratulations and wishes for success began to come to the actor. Actor received comments and likes on social media from both their colleagues and fans. A wish of appreciation and success to Serkan Çayoğlu come from his lover Usgi Gurel. She wished success to both the team and her lover with her post on her social media account. She also labeled Serkan Çayoğlu and directors Cem Özüduru and Başak Soyşal saying, "All my loved ones are together. Their ways are clear. I hope you enjoyed our video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon for future update. Like, comment, share. Take care. See you in next video."